Healing in tuberculosis occurs by fibrosis and calcification. So healed lesions leave their marks in the form of fibrosis or calcified spots. This X-ray shows calcifications in both lungs. Note the density of these lesions. They are denser than the bones. These are calcifications in old tuberculous lesions. This X-ray shows calcified lesions in the left upper zone and right hilum, indicating old healed tuberculosis. Note that the density is more than the bone density. Calcifications near the hilum are usually calcified hilar lymph nodes, and peripheral calcifications are due to calcified foci of caseation. This X-ray shows extensive fibrosis in the right lung with shift of trachea to the right, and the left lung with compensatory emphysema shows dense specks of calcification. This is another healed lesion showing calcific spots in both lung fields. Note the dense white spots indicating calcified areas of caseation. Now inspect this lesion carefully. The left upper zone shows infiltration as well as some calcified spots. Let us see in close-up. The dense calcified opacities indicate old healed lesions of the past, but the cotton-like fluffy infiltration indicates a fresh lesion, probably reactivation of old lesion or reinfection.